We live in an age of mechanical marvel. Yet looking back thousands of years ago, we had already invented the most magnificent machinery. Yet looking back thousands of years ago.